Introducing the Virtual Robotics Toolkit, a powerful new simulation tool that lets you design, build, and program a virtual LEGO Mindstorms robot. The Virtual Robotics Toolkit allows users to build and import their own 3D models from existing CAD tools like LEGO Digital Designer. The software then connects seamlessly to the LEGO Mindstorms programming environment, allowing users to control their digital creation using the exact same tools they would use to program the real thing. With support for a wide variety of sensors, a rich data logging tool set, and visualizations, you can get detailed insight into what your robot is doing. A sophisticated physics engine provides you with a lifelike experience. The Virtual Robotics Toolkit is an invaluable resource to any robotics team looking to get the leg up over the competition. This year's 2015 FLL season is all about handling trash. Trash collection, sorting, intuitive production, and recycling are just some of the tasks that your robot will have to perform. The Virtual Robotics Toolkit simulates the entire FLL experience in a way that makes you feel as if you're solving the challenge in real life. From pushing the truck to collect recyclables to composting garbage, the Virtual Robotics Toolkit stays true to the real-life experience of the physical mat. Whether you're new to the First LEGO League or a battle-hardened veteran, the Virtual Robotics Toolkit is an essential tool that lets teams hone the strategy, engineering, and programming skills needed to not only survive, but thrive in any challenge environment. With an infinite number of bricks at your disposal, where will your imagination take you?